Dear students, we all have many doubts in English language, and today I will try to clear some of your doubts. Let's start with voice and sound. Let's see how the both are differentiated. Voice and sound, dona da hi meaning ki hunda hai, awaz. But voice, any living being when utters or speaks a word, it is what? It is voice. Like your voice is very sweet. Any living being like me and you, and then sound. Any sound made by a non-living thing. Oh, चीज़ां जड़ियां सा नहीं लेंदियां, जो दो ओ कोई आवाज़ करदियां हां, that is what, that is sound. Like sound of mobile is very low. Next is hear and listen. दोना दा meaning की हुंदा है, सुनना. But hear is unintentionally. Like we have ears, साडे कान हां, so कोई ना कोई आवाज़ साडे सुनदी रहेगी. That is what, that is hear. And next is listen. And intentionally, अपनी इच्छा दे नाल, when we want to listen something, it is what? Listen. I want to listen Hindi songs. I hope it clear. Next is see, watch and look. See, like we have eyes, साड़ियां आँखां दे अगे अगे कुछ ना कुछ निकलता ही रहेगा. And we will always see that. For example, I saw my friend there. And watch. Any moving object, कोई भी चलदियां फिरदियां चीज़ां, when we intentionally watch them, उन्हां नूं देखदे हां. My brother watched a movie last night. Next is look. Fixed object जड़े हिलजुल नहीं सकते हैं, और अपनी मर्जी दे नाल जदों असीं उन्हां नूं देखदे हां, for example, look at the blackboard. Next is learnt and learned. दोनां दा मतलब हुंदा है सिखणा. Learned is used as verb, the third form. For example, Radha has learned his lesson. And learned, learned means बहुत ज़्यादा intelligent person. And it is used as an adjective. For example, he is a learned person. Next is keep and put. दोना दा meaning हुंदा है रखना. But keep is used for physically and non-physically. For example, I kept the book on the table. मैं book table ते रख देती. And another, please keep it to you. ये वाली गल सिर्फ अपने तक रखना. It is non-physical. And put. Put is used for physically only. Ram put the pen on the table. Next is complain and complaint. दोना दा ही meaning हुंदा है शिकायत. But complain is used as a verb. I complained against him. And as a verb, it can be complained, complained. And next is complaint. It is used as a noun. We lodged a complaint against the thief. असी चोर दे खिलाफ शिकायत रखी. So बच्चों, stay home, stay safe. Thanks.